Like today, you know, we getting back in the gym, man. You know, episode 3. You know, thank everybody for tuning in. But Chris was getting prepared to go to the USA 19 and under, right?
Yeah.
19 and under to represent the USA. We're like on the gold for Murray Burrow, for black men, for USA, and for UConn.
Absolutely.
All right.
You just do them. Relax. Come on.
Growing up, people always say I've been given this, given that, but I've been working since I was 5 years old to be where I am today, so I feel like I haven't been given anything that I earned, everything that I've gotten so far. Even if I'm not in the gym, I'm in a weight room, I'm doing something, I mean, I'm not just sitting around. I ain't gotta broadcast everything. That's my man though, he gonna get me right, he gonna get me right.
Like, she's special, she doesn't need me here for nothing that's going
support on. Support who supports you.
No doubt, but she doesn't need me here. But we have a good time, we work hard, and like, I'm proud of her, you know, I'm proud of her progression. Like, she's a good kid before anything, you know. Like, she's a great basketball player, but she's a great kid. You feel me? So that's the icing on the cake. And she works extremely hard. I don't think nobody works hard enough